This little song, it's got a little tale attached to this song, which I'll tell you about. Most of my songs, I sort of remember them by, in chronological order, but I remember them by the things that I was doing at the time of writing the songs. And in this case, this song, I was actually in Paris with John Renbourn.
Yeah.
And we're outside this cafe, our street cafe, in Montmartre, the natural area where we are. And we've been there about an hour or so. what we generally in those days like to do on our days off. You know, sitting here just watching all the people go by. Middle-aged lady walked by. She was quite smartly dressed for the handbag. But the one thing that we noticed about her was that she wore on her head a big piece of bread with a hole cut in the middle, you see, as a hat. And me and John looked at each other, said, yeah, that's cool. I just carried on drinking, right? Another round went by. 2 hours. This other lady walked by, and she was wearing a beehive hairdo. This was, so this dates it for you straight away. When beehive hairdos were all gone. And we were watching this woman go by, watch her like this. We both looked at each other because in her hair she had mice running in and out of her. The hole was in her head. Really? I mean, it wasn't just one mouse, it was several. And John, like, turned around to me and said, I think we're pissed now. That story's got nothing to do with the song.